Namaste.
Namaste, friends. Welcome to today's meditation. I hope you're doing good. I hope your spirits are good. And I hope you're finding ways to enjoy these strange times, because we have to. So make sure you keep the mantras with you the best you can. Make sure when you're washing your hands, you chant the Gayatri. Keep that with you. And whatever meditations that you're doing, whatever activities that you find yourself engaged in, make sure you share it with the Sangha.
Mm-hmm.
Make sure you share it with all of us. We need each other right now. Because we not only have to get through it, but we have to find a way of enjoying it. That's the challenge. That's the mountain. So whatever you can do to help us, this is our way. We're singing mantras all morning and sharing with our friends.
Yeah, and that's the thing, that we don't just get into I hope this is over. You know, I can't wait for this to be over. Just that we do our best to find the gold in this, and to find things to enjoy, and to enhance this moment, like what we're doing now, getting together to meditate. And also just wanted to say that today is World Water Day, and so we're going to dedicate our meditation today to the blessings of having the element of water in our lives, being made up pretty much of water ourselves. So it's Mitten called it the most precious element this morning, and I think maybe that's what it is. And it's all necessary, but water is such a vital force. So let's give thanks to water and the abundance of water that we enjoy, and Unify is actually creating a whole water day meditation celebration session on their Facebook page. So if you are after this, you're also welcome to go there and enjoy their offerings, Unify on Facebook.
And let's set an intention for our meditation, shall we? Let's set an
water.
Intention. Water. Well, whatever. But at least have with you a personal, individual intention. And if it's to send out your voice and the power of the mantra, so be it. Very good. Okay, so if you're ready to begin, make sure that you your body feels comfortable, and if you can meditate with your spine straight for the duration, that's a big help, because the energy can move, the Kundalini energy can move, and makes us feel good.
Mm-hmm.
So let's take a moment to close our eyes as we settle down, knowing that so many of us are joining all over the planet right now. At the same time, sending our love to the Sangha that we belong to, and to all other people, other creatures and animals. Bringing your awareness to the sounds around. This is God's orchestra. Begin chanting with Deva. Chant in rhythm with Deva, so that we are a global, synchronistic, energetic thing.
Mm-hmm.
pulsating with energy and life. So, as Deva chants, begin the breathing with her and stay connected with the breath. With a smile.
Mm-hmm.
From the belly.
Take a deep breath.
Breath.
Oh.
Chonaya, O Mura.
meditation not all about connecting with our inner smile? Say, if it's not joyful, it's not meditation. Deep breath. This is a beautiful song to celebrate the goddess of sweet water.
She's also the goddess of love, Ochun. It's a chant from the Yoruba tribe in Nigeria.
This is Manoj's solo. Just close my eyes, and the words are carried away by the river. I just close my eyes, and the words are carried away by the river. What is left behind, I can't say. It's just the sound of water. What is left behind, I can't say. Just the sound of water. Water. Maduro, thank you for this beautiful song. Song called Connection that says reach out and touch someone. Everybody's innocent here, and this is our way right now of reaching out and touching you all. And we're feeling you We love to receive your messages. We would love to receive any songs that you want to hear. This is our time together. It's precious time, isn't it? Okay. What to do? What to do then?
We're doing it. Have a beautiful night, day, or wherever you are in the day, and we'll see you tomorrow. And thank you so much for joining us.
No, thank all our friends here for joining us too. We have so many beautiful friends and singers here. It's such a nice gathering. Namaste, friends.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Namaste.